Also meeting this week, Myanmar's opposition National League for Democracy. And Aung San Suu Kyi's party looks set for a shake-up in its Central Executive Committee in its first National Congress in over 20 years.
Myanmar's political landscape saw a milestone when opposition leader Aung San Suu Kyi won a seat in parliament in last April's by-election. Since her entry into parliament, Ms. Suu Kyi has built a friendlier relationship with the military and the current ruling party. But some observe she has not done anything beyond that.
She and her party cannot bring much visible changes or improvement in other policy areas like the improving people's health and education, or like that they cannot bring up significant voice, and especially on some ethnic issues. But she cannot reflect or she cannot raise the issues effectively, I think. She's doing what she can, but we expected more from her.
More is also expected from her party in the 2015 general election. And the NLD is hoping to use the upcoming and some say long overdue Congress to organize and rejuvenate itself for that key event. Others also point out that the NLD needs to keep pace with the rapid changes the Myanmar government has introduced to transform the country.
The Congress to be held here, just a few doors down from the party's headquarters, will attract some 1,000 selected delegates. The Congress will likely map out the direction in which the National League for Democracy party is headed as it sets its sights on capturing more seats in parliament come the 2015 election. This will also be a test of Aung San Suu Kyi's leadership abilities to rally and mobilize her party members. Mei Wong, Channel News Asia, Yangon, Myanmar.